Students, welcome to our tutorial video for today, and the title is Needs and Wants in Economics. Our learning outcomes at the end of the tutorial video, students will be able to understand the comparison between needs and wants, and also the definition of what is needs and wants. And we can identify what are the key major differences among the two. So this will be our learning outcomes for today. To proceed, let us discuss these needs and wants in economics. We all understand that economics is a social science which particularly deals with production, no? So, meaning to say, our analogy for production here is we have the inputs of resources, we have process, and we have outputs. So this is our analogy to have this production. And then, economics is pertaining not only to production, but also to distribution and the consumption functions. So meaning to say, in the distribution, our analogy after the output could be, this is the manufacturer, okay? We have an indirect marketing channel, so we have the wholesaler, and then we have the retailer, and then the consumer. Okay. So, economics is a social science pertaining to production. We have inputs, process, output, and distribution. We have manufacturing, using intermediaries, the wholesaler, the retailer as intermediaries going to the consumer. Now, it is all about making choices regarding the allocation of scarce resources, no? So as to make the best possible use and utilization of the satisfaction of human wants and needs. So, we also have this in economics, these needs and wants. But let us first understand what is the definition of each of these variables. Needs, it refers to an individual's basic requirement that must be satisfied or fulfilled in order to survive. So, basic examples, according to Abraham Maslow, hierarchy of needs, you have physiological needs, which is food, shelter, clothing. Right now, education is already part of the physiological, no? Education and healthcare, no? They are now integral in improving the quality of life. They are a person's first priority, no? In the first stage of the Maslow hierarchy. That has to be satisfied, and then followed by healthy and safety and health, no? So, if these needs are satisfied in time, or if these needs are not satisfied in time, it might result in, you know, illness, inability in functioning properly, or even death. So, needs is a requirement in order for us to survive. However, in contrast, wants are described as the goods or service, no? This good could be product, no? And services, which an individual like to have, or it is nice to have, or like to have, but is only part of caprices, meaning to say it's a disposition, an abrupt disposition, but is not essential for survival. So here, at the recent COVID-19 pandemic, we learned to realize, no, what are basic essentials in order for us to survive. Because during the lockdown, a lot of, you know, production was really halted. No? So that's why there are essential needs. And these essential needs in order to survive is called needs. It is important to have medicines. It is important to have water. It is important to have our basic needs, no? Like, for example, our food for our daily living. It is essential to have these, you know, important things that we need. But in the wants, it is really a, you know, not an essential, no? Not requirement in order for you to survive. So let us try to understand the comparison of these needs and wants, no? And these wants refers to something which is, you know, nice to have, good to have, but as mentioned, it is not essential for survival. For, you know, for the purpose of spending and saving money wisely, every person must know the difference between needs and wants. Okay? Alright, let's proceed. So here, we have a comparison between needs and wants. No? And there are attributes like what's the definition, the nature, what is it all about, what it represents, the survival mode or the survival attribute, the change, and non-fulfillment. Alright. Let's go to this definition. The keyword here is in the needs. It is, you know, basic requirements in order for a person to survive. As mentioned, if non-fulfillment of these needs might result to, you know, ailment, diseases, and even death, no? While wants, these are only disposition, you know, abrupt disposition. Sometimes we call this, you know, you just in a click of a finger, you just decided to purchase this product, but you don't need it. You just, you know, want it, okay? So, it is not essential for survival. And the nature here, in the needs, it is limited, while the wants is unlimited. So that's why in the law of supply and demand, no, the demand or the wants of people, of human beings, are unlimited. However, the resources that we need is scarce, no? When we say resources, this could be, you know, money, methods or process or methodology, raw materials, machineries and equipment, and even employees. Alright? So, what is it all about? No? Needs is something you must really have. But, you know, in wants, it is something nice to have, wish to have, good to have. It is non-essential. And what does it represent? In the needs, it is really a necessity, a requirement, but in the wants, it is only a desire. It is only an aspiration. Now, in the survival category, the needs is really very, very essential. Not unlike the wants, it's inessential. And the change, what is this change category? Needs may remain constant over time, while wants may change over time. this one is constant, this one is changing over time. It will alter all over time. And what if these needs are not met? It may result in the start of a disease or even death. On the other hand, the wants, if not fulfilled or not met, may result in disappointment. Disappointment in terms because you were not able to get or to acquire this this certain good or service that you want. Okay, so here, really, when we say need, okay, when we say need, these are those requirements which are extremely necessary for human being to live a healthy life. They are, you know, personal, psychological, cultural, social, etc. that are important, no, for an individual, for human being to survive. Okay? In economics, wants are something, you know, as explained to you, nice to have, would like to have or to possess immediately or later time. So, wants is simply a desire that causes, you know, in the business activities to produce such goods, no, that are demanded by the economy. They are, you know, optional, that is, an individual's, you know, is going to survive even if not satisfied. And these wants further may vary from person to person and time to time. And basically, we understood that human wants are unlimited. While this means to satisfy those wants are limited. Hence, all the wants of an individual cannot be met. No? It's scarce, no? And they must seek for alternatives. So, the differences is that needs represent the necessities, while wants indicate desires, as mentioned. And needs are important for human being to survive, as against to wants, they are not as important as needs, because a person can live without wants. Okay? And needs are those items that are required for life and does not change with time. As opposed to wants, those items that are desired by an individual either right now or in the future. Therefore, wants must change over time. Okay? So, you know, as a final words, no? With the concept of economics, it can be concluded that needs and wants are separate forces, no? They are separate forces, okay? That compels action for satisfaction. If, again, our needs are not met on time, the survival of a person is at risk. Whereas, wants, something which a person is craving for, desiring for, does not challenge a person's survival if not met. So, needs can be distinguished from wants on the basis of their level of importance. Hence, the distinction is between what is required, no? And what is desired. Alright. So, that ends up our tutorial video, needs and wants in economics. Thank you for joining me. If you are new to the channel, please subscribe, share, and like the channel, and refer this video to your friends, relatives, and classmates. Our reference literature is coming from Serbhi S., July 8th, 2019. 2016, Difference Between Needs and Wants, KeyDifferences.com. Downloaded from this URL address, dated October 30, 2020. Again, keep safe, everyone. See you in my next tutorial video.